do it, but here I stand. I'm buying a van. I sold out to all the leg room. I press a magical button, the doors they open up. No more jacking up the cars next to us. I know what you're saying, I won't be cool anymore when I get this van. Yes, my car's been good to me ever since I was a single lady. But now I'm a mommy, trying to squeeze three car seats across a single row, y'all. I never thought I'd be that mom we all know. But I need a big trunk to stack the kids' junk. Girl, my mind just got blown. The island between the seat is my runway. To pick up a sippy cup and buckle babies up. I don't care what they're gonna say. I could take a nap in here.
Never thought I'd do it.
If you need a holder for your cup, they're everywhere.
Never thought I'd do it.
Sienna or an Odyssey.
Never thought I'd do it.
Which one's better for rap? Upon a time in the 615, the pants cruised around in their four-wheel drive. Playdate started in the neighborhood, then they made a video people thought was good. Lauren, Chelsea, Jenilee, and Dee, bringing old school back to you new mommies. Shopping for a van is no longer a maybe. We gotta have more room if we keep birthing these babies. I could paint my nails in here.
Never thought I'd do it.
If you need a holder for your cup, they're everywhere.
Never thought I'd do it.
Sienna or for your cup, they're everywhere. Seriously, they're everywhere. Sienna or an Odyssey.
Never thought I'd do it.
Which one's better for at mommy?
Never thought I'd do it.
What do you think?